breach officer, should we secure the anchors? You can secure up forward, but leave the anchors clear.
Yeah, it's nice to be back at sea. I can't even remember the last time I was at sea. I was kind of nervous I was going to get seasick or something. As we cast off and let the lines go, I think everybody was pretty excited, and it's nice to be back for sure.
Well, the main goal is to test the propulsion and our thrusters so that we are good in there, and then everything else. So all the systems we haven't run for now nearly 1.5 years, like the water makers to make fresh water, things like this, so that all the basic systems on a ship are back to life.
I think the excitement to be back at sea again is literally like palpable amongst all the crew. And the fact that we're now another step closer to doing science, that's kind of what we do, that's what we love to do. So truly excited.
One of the main goals for sea trials for the science department here on Falkor 2 is to commission all the systems that we've been spending months and months installing, from the planning phase to the installation phase and wiring. We're now doing the actual testing of everything, making sure that we have dotted all our I's and crossed our T's, and that we've got communications from every end of the ship back to the main server and back to our acquisition and data repositories. So we have multiple systems, we have sonars, we have underway seawater sensors, we have navigation positioning systems, we have underwater positioning systems, we have video capture systems, and that's all going through many of these wires that you see here. So there's a lot to test, and a lot of little snags that we might find. So everything in theory is great, but in practice is a different story.
Every scientist that ever gives us a report says that the team on the Falkor delivers best in class, and they're a wonderful group of individuals to work with. They're a unique set of individuals. You know, firstly, I think, which is really, really important, they want to be here. It's not just a job to them. It's not just a paycheck to them. You know, they're passionate about what they do.
Honestly, I'm just happy to be part of the team again. It's quite a close-knit crew here.
What excites me about the future is first time for me to be in a research vessel. So I am very excited actually to be with my new family and my new home.
And I think we're all ready for the next adventure.
I'm most excited about the humans coming to life and the interaction between the humans and all the new technology, because we installed all these new things, and it's not having all these new things, it's being capable of operating all these new things that is important to actually make a contribution to the scientific community and to create happy scientists who actually want to come back, who are raving about the quality of their data and works towards a shared goal, and that is impossible to train while we are alongside in the shipyard.
But I think, you know, we as a team, we're just enjoying the learning experience and going from there. Yeah, you know, when you have a new toy, it's always exciting to actually go and use it. So looking forward to using it.